I've got the cutest little girl here for you today. This is Shadow. Shadow's ID number is A5153322, and she is a pug mix. So cute. I don't know if you can, because of her dark face, I don't know if you can see her little pug face. She is just adorable. She came in as an owner's surrender today, actually, on February 24th, and she weighs all of 9 little pounds. And this girl, yeah, so I guess a chug, right? More of a chug, or so cute. Look at her. So she came in. She came in with their owners. There were 3 dogs that came in today together because the owners were moving. So we definitely know that she gets along with other dogs because she lived in a house with other doggies that she got along with. And her owner said that she was good with small children. She's pretty good on leash, and she's just a sweetheart. She's got like a nice little puppy type energy. We were having discussion on. If she was even younger than 2 here, because she just seems like such a sweet little puppy girl, and we are all just in love with her. And I think she has like a little white goatee we all noticed, so that's cute. I don't know if you can see it on video. It's just so cute. Yeah, look at it. Oh my gosh, she's adorable. So if you are looking for a sweet little girl to add to your family, and we hope you are, come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and you can take Shadow home with you. We would love to see her getting a good home again because she is amazing. Bye, Shadow. You're so adorable. Ha 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 ha.